Well, when we bought the Triumph, it had this handlebar set up on it. It's quite a sweeper bar, very wide, and comes back quite a lot. Quite comfortable on the highway, but just around town, the extra width and the fact that it comes back quite a bit, you know, doing U-turns and such, not so good. So just picked up a Renthal 810, so we're gonna go and fit that up.
Goodbye, darkness, hello to the light. Every morning is an end to a night. Every season is bound to bring a change. There's a new chance given every day, and it brings it back.
Said I was born on the wild side, one foot in the flames and the other trying to walk the line. Can't say I never saw it coming. I can see the warning signs. Mama always said I was born on the wild side. I guess Mama was right. 'Cause when the clock strikes midnight, gonna ride the lightning, feel the thunder, till the darkness pulls me under. Gonna fly on wings of fire, breathing good Lord lifts me higher. Singing oh, when they call me on. Singing oh, when they call me on. There's a man in a black coat standing at a crossroads, with a pen in his hand and a long list of lost souls. They say he flips a coin, forged out of fool's gold. There's a man in a black coat standing at a crossroads. I hope he lets me pass by when I close my eyes. I'm gonna ride the lightning, feel the thunder, till the darkness pulls me under. Gonna fly on wings of fire, breathing good Lord lifts me higher. Singing oh, when they call me on. Singing oh, when they call me on. I'm gonna ride the lightning, ride the lightning, ride the lightning. Gonna ride the lightning, feel the thunder, till the darkness pulls me under. Gonna fly on wings of fire, breathing good Lord lifts me higher. Singing oh, when they call me on. Singing oh, when they call me on. Gonna ride the lightning.
Sorry, we're done. We're done. That was about, it's all right, noise. Maybe about an hour's job. By the time you get everything off, take everything off. A little trick if you are swapping it and you're trying to take off the accelerator because it's ride by wire. When you undo it and you try sliding it off the end of the bar, it won't go because the wires are too short. But once you undo all of this, you move the whole bar this way and then off it comes. So yeah, easy solution to that. I've still got my extender on there, which I had for the big wide bars. You know, I might go and take it off. I just don't feel like bleeding the brakes out. Got my new levers on as well, which came through. You know, I'm a two-finger rider, so yeah, it's a good setup for me. But anyway, with the 810 bar, I've moved it forward a few inches from where it was, made it straighter, so yeah, happy days, happy days.